All right, good morning. Play a train. What else would I be at right now?
We got this one, we got N885 coming. That signal's green.
All right, got N885 coming. Has a 1776 on it, CSX. It looks like a K train. Pretty fancy or something. Not really an expert. But not much I can really do about it. It's like a good spot.
Perfect.
Frankfurt boy. Bluetooth got me again. Pranked me. Totally forgot that I turned my car on. That connects to the Bluetooth and stops my video for some reason. I hate that iPhone does that, but not much I can really do about it now. I wasn't a whole lot left of the train anyway, but we got a southbound coming off to Frankfurt, and it should be our southbound at Walnut, barring any CSX traffic. So we'll see what happens. It's C44C6M for you guys right here. I'm about to sneeze, hold up. All right, never mind. Never mind, it's the Dash 9. He's a white face on the front. So good. I knew that. I'm just that cool. Ooh, two of them in a row. Oh, no, this is not AC. Maybe I'm just stupid. SD40 was off, you know, as to be expected. I'll go right here.
Perfect.
Thank you. to line this switch. Southbound from Walnut will be able to go. Cool.
All right. Not in the best spot here.
My bad. Okay, not in the best spot here, but slide got stuck there. They're running the southbound before the CSX. I have no idea what this is. Looks like it could just be a grain, which is sad. Whatever. I've seen this unit before. 4111. So here is our westbound. I'll put my phone next to the dog poop, but I need to learn to clean up. Thank you. try and catch this local, but I doubt it. But we're gonna try. Well, I was gonna sit in your car like a wuss. Get out of the car, man. It's for choo-choos. Ooh, outside's scary. Lady. Is that the SD60? Nice. What? It's our SD60 that we have for a little bit. Nice. That's just squatting up right now. There's Ian. What's up, Ian? There's Zach over there doing Zach things. To catch 122 going to the Frankfurt. Doesn't look to be very long, he's coordinating to CS. So hopefully he's not. Oh, what's up, Ian? What are you doing? Alright, whatever. That's cool. I didn't want to interact. Man, get the train in the video. What are these angles? Do like you did in El Car when you got in the rail cam. Get down real low. Thank you.
cool. Also because you're smoking. The only good dash 9 is a smoking dash 9.
Pretty sure 122 with a southbound that's gonna be immediately coming as soon as they line the switch. So we'll get in position for that. You know, barring CSX, hopefully.
Man here at Vernon, we're just gonna add 18.
All right, 18 cars will be left out on Vernon siding. Nothing was there now.
About far there, it's gonna be 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15.
Yeah, man, 122 to the boring dash nines. Chilling in Ian's car, listening to Wrecking Ball by Miley Cyrus. You know, we're cool. There's that thing. Kind of looks cool. I don't know. Oh, what's up, guys? I'm kind of cringe, making some cringe content out here. You want to be a part of the cringe content? I'll just leave it to my cell phone. All right, here's a possible 189 coming. Possibly 189. Does 189 have an ace on it? I guess it's 189 then. Is it a new ace? Or ace IC? Aw, they can put a K5 on a Jeebo. I hate it when they do that. After another.
an eastbound here that we believe to be, this is 1776 DPU. It's the last spirit unit I need. N885, spirit of our armed forces, DPU. I was gonna do a little bit of commentary beforehand, but now I actually will because the DPU's passed and I didn't want to ruin anything of that. I like how on all of these cars, loaded or unloaded, like 90% of them have the little ghost figure on them. I don't know why. It looks like graffiti, but it looks like it's too standard on all of them to be graffiti. So I don't know like what that is or why it's on there. But yeah, just thought I'd point it out. Oh, the tubby car! Tubby cars are the best. Maybe that's what the little ghost figures are. All these people have no idea what they just saw. I don't think they care either. It's like, oh, it's another train.